In this example, we convert between concentration units of molarity and molality. Our problem reads, calculate the molality of an aqueous 4.5 molar calcium chloride solution whose density is 1.392 grams per milliliter. Since we're converting from molarity to molality, let's start with our equations for each. Molarity is moles of solute over liters of solution. Our solute is calcium chloride. Molality is moles solute over kilograms solvent. Our solvent is water, since this is an aqueous solution. We're not given an amount of solution, so to solve this problem, we can make one assumption about quantity. Since we know the molarity of the solution, let's make the assumption that we're working with 1 liter of solution. I find it's generally easiest to make an assumption based on the denominator in the equation for the concentration units you're given. Now we need to find moles of calcium chloride and kilograms of water to calculate molality. Let's find moles of calcium chloride first. We know the molarity, so we can rearrange our molarity equation to solve for moles of calcium chloride. Moles calcium chloride will equal the molarity times liters of solution. Our solution is 4.5 molar calcium chloride, and we assumed 1 liter of solution, so we have 4.5 moles of calcium chloride. Next, let's find kilograms of water. We know that the total mass of our solution is the mass of solute, which is calcium chloride, plus the mass of our solvent, which is water. Rearranging this equation to solve for the mass of water, we get the mass of solution subtract the mass of calcium chloride. To find the mass of solution, we can use dimensional analysis, starting with our 1 liter of solution. First, we convert from liters to milliliters. Then we can use the density to convert from milliliters of solution to grams of solution. Then we can convert from grams to kilograms. Completing the calculation, we have 1.392 kilograms of solution. Next, let's find the mass of calcium chloride. We can use dimensional analysis again. We've already calculated that we have 4.5 moles of calcium chloride. We use the molar mass to convert from moles to grams of calcium chloride, and then convert into kilograms. We get 0.49941 kilograms of calcium chloride. We can substitute this mass, along with the mass of solution, into our equation to find the mass of water. We have 0.89259 kilograms of water. Our last step is to plug the moles of calcium chloride and kilograms of water into our molality equation. Completing the calculation, we get 5.04 molal calcium chloride.